Riley, what are you doing?
Just roll the intro. In honor of Valentine's Day being this week, the theme for this week is going to be self-love. And there's no better way to love and treat yourself than with a face mask. So today, Riley and I are going to be talking about our favorite face masks, or as Riley has said, she can't choose a favorite, so we're just going to go through every face mask we own. So a side note, all of these are going to be linked down below, and also I'm going to talk more about them on my blog, so you guys should definitely check that out, links in the description. The first one I'm going to talk about is Body Prescriptions Coconut Milk and Olive Oil Face Mask. I actually just got this at TJ Maxx like 2 weekends ago. And it was only $3 for this whole thing. And it is just very nice. It's not really a mask as much as it is like a scrub. It makes your face very soft. So I'll use this a lot of times, like after I use like kind of harsh face masks that like dry out my skin. It smells pretty good. When you rinse it off though, a lot of times like it gets in my mouth every time.
Oh, it is so salty. It literally feels like the sea. You're eating the sea.
Hey, if you want to feel like you're at the ocean, pick it up.
Eat some seawater.
Eat some seawater.
This one is Ole Herkinson Truth Sugar Glow Polishing Mask. It smells like oranges. And it's a scrub.
Nice. It's from Marshall's. We don't know how much because the price was crossed off.
But I got to see it. $3.99, I think.
Oh, nice. I mean, it's kind of
small.
It
smells so good, though. Seriously.
I feel like oranges.
But I don't know. It makes your face super smooth afterwards.
True.
It feels so good. I love that one. This one makes my face burn, so.
These are, they're like a cheaper face mask. You can get them like at Walmart, Target, Ulta. All those kind of places for like relatively cheap. They don't really, for me personally, they don't do much, but like it always just feels good to kind of like put on a face mask.
One burns my face, and I don't know if it's because it's from the sea.
Under the sea.
But I don't like this one. I don't see a difference after using it, but.
They're just fun. Fun to have.
It's green. Why not be?
This
green.
One's blue.
Yeah.
This one kind of smells weird.
It smells like barf, as Alexis says, because of the oatmeal. But
I don't know how to say this name. Lineage?
Lineage.
Links down below. Yeah. Multiberry yogurt repairing mask. And I like don't use as frequently. You're supposed to like use it, you put toner on your face first, and I don't have toner, but how I use it, I don't think I use it correctly.
Oh.
But I use it almost as like a primer. Like I'll put it on like once or twice a week before I put on like my what's that stuff called? Foundation, powder foundation. And I mean, it makes my face feel a lot more moisturized.
It smells weird. And I can't tell if it smells good or bad.
It's like yogurt.
Reminds me of that oatmeal one. That's what it reminds me of. It doesn't smell bad, but it doesn't smell like that one.
True.
I don't really know about this one.
I mean, it doesn't really do much, to be honest.
No, it's the Global Beauty Care 24-Karat Gold Gel Face Mask. I only used it once, so I don't really know. It's supposed to help with, like, fine lines and wrinkles. And we thought it was going to be more gold on your face, and
it's like goopy.
More clear.
Yeah.
And then just kind of sparkly.
This is Bio Aqua Skincare Carbonated Bubble Clay Mask. It's one of those masks that like bubbles on your face. So it doesn't really do like much. I don't see a huge difference after, but it does make my, like it feels really good when it's on and it's like bubbly.
Yeah, it's more fun than anything. Kind of like the blue and green one. You can like feel it bubbling and like bubbles popping on your face.
How does it smell, Riley?
The fuck do you? It smells like dirt.
No, it doesn't.
I think it smells like dirt.
It smells like soap.
Like clean dirt. smells like dirt, but also like clean and like soapy.
This next one, I hate this one. I hate this one so much.
Okay, how do you say that? Soe. I don't know how you
Soe
say it.
Soe New York.
It's the black charcoal peel-off mask.
I got it for like $6 at Walmart.
I mean, ew. It's not the best.
It turns my face bright red.
It's fun to peel off.
It's my least favorite peel-off mask. Like, if I'm gonna get a peel-off mask, I'm gonna get those ones that are, like, individually packaged. This one is, again, don't know how to say the name. It's the Special Care Water Sleeping Mask. I don't like moisturizer. I don't like the way my skin feels, like, really oily when I use it. I know. Just find a better one. No, I'm too lazy. I don't feel like it.
You don't look like you need it, though, so.
Oh, thank you. It's because of this. It really works, people. 5 stars. You're only supposed to use it like once or twice a week. I always forget to use it, so it's not really a big deal for me anyway. But it's really nice. It's not like very, there's no scents. It's like not harsh
it
on your
just
skin
smells
at
clean.
All. Yeah. And I would highly, highly, highly recommend this one if you don't like moisturizer. Or honestly, like it makes your face glow. Like I'll wake up the next day and be like, who is she? I definitely would recommend that one.
This one is Tata Harper Resurfacing Mask for Instant Glow. It kind of smells like an old lady. It smells like an old lady, like their perfume. It's nice, though. I mean, it's not... I only had a small amount, so it lasted me one time because it says apply a thick layer, so I just used all of it.
Nice.
But it works, I guess. It makes your skin glow.
Again, links will be in the description. They'll also be in my blog post, so definitely check them out. And let us know what face mask you like to use. And if there's any you think we should try.
Because I will go out and buy them right now.
She really will. She's obsessed with face masks. Tune in on Wednesday and Friday for new videos. Wednesday is going to be another video about self-love, self-care. So definitely tune in for that. And have a great day. Woo!